I told my wife, I said, look, bitch, you get out of this house. You get out. You get the hell out. This is my house. And there's plenty of fish in the lake. Yeah, lake. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Damn. Yo, come on.
I got stuff to do.
Look,
I gotta go make my rounds. Okay.
No, wait, baby.
Hey.
Hey, baby, it's cool.
Back off, okay? You know what, Jesus? Do every guy read the manual when they come up in here? The same freaking manual? I mean, why should I care about your wife, your car, your problems? You don't think that I have any?
I mean, maybe.
Do you think that I have any? I mean, would I be here right now doing this if I didn't have any problems?
And cut. Good job. Nice.